what your favorite Pokemon anime ship says about you. You're a 90s kid who gets overly nostalgic about anything from that decade. Or you just like tomboys growing up. If you were older, you'd probably be shipping Ash and Misty. You're either queer or watch a lot of shows with queer rep. Your favorite ship trope is haters to lovers, not enemies to lovers, haters. You just wanted good things for Serena. And really, who wouldn't? I mean, I know someone who— You are a firm believer in romantic Hunseta. You're the type of person who would fall for someone as soon as you hold hands with them. You're short, and don't worry, me too. You are so desperate for blue bolt crumbs, like please, I need more. Get out of my video. Get out of my video. You are a firm believer in nerd ex dumbass. You are a firm believer in the inherent romanticism of getting mentally and physically scarred by your partner. You're like a DO shipper, but you're part of an even more endangered species. Journey's Ash is somehow your favorite Ash. Rivals to Lovers is always on your mind. You might also like Gregory. Oh, I can fix him. No the fuck you can't. I'm like the only person who ships this left, so I wouldn't know. Racist. Get out of my video. Get out of my video. Again, get out of my video. You are a firm believer in Lumity. You've only really played the games. One of these girls were definitely 11-year-old Yu's lesbian or bi awakening. Again, get out. I have a very personal grudge against you. You are a very tired individual who needs rest. You hate Serena. You're a part of a dying species. Except for us, woo! This was the closest thing you could get to Amor, and you're clinging on to that last bit of hope that it was canon. Gay. You do not care if it's objectively dog shit. You will stand by your gay babies until the end of time. Your favorite parts of Journeys were Arceus Chronicles and the Mirror World arc. God, there's so fucking few of you guys. You're a fan of Disney's Frozen? I don't know. You saw Pearl Shipping and sought to go and thought, how do I make this based? You listened to my first rap cipher and thought, how do I make this based? You hate Misty. You're a Pearl shipper. You're an Amor shipper. You're it's not to go, you get the point. You likely shipped Ash with Dawn or Serena back when Ash was the protagonist of the show. You used the they were roommates saying way too much. You were a Zoo King shipper at some point, and it has somehow come back to you in the form of the funny turtle and a ghost with fire swords. You're probably tier 3 sub to your favorite Twitch streamer. How are you this desperate for this boy to come back? You would choose tits over ass any day. Your parents definitely split when you were younger.